100 people survey, top 7 answers on the board. Here is the question. Name something people wear more than one of at a time.
Yeah, shoes.
Shoes. Four and a half hours.
Real quick.
Some people wear more than one of at a time.
How about rings?
Rings, okay. Rings!
Oh. Sorry. What would you say?
I'm going to go with socks.
Gotcha. Sock sleeves. Buddy?
How about gloves, Richard?
All right. I'll look for gloves. You look for a lollipop. Very nice. Has a
lollipop. Thank you, sir.
Let's just hope we can find some gloves. It'll be a nice little... Some gloves? You got it. Yeah. 3 left, no strikes. Something people wear more than one of at a time.
How about a necklace?
All right. How many do you have?
Nothing.
You're like me. You're bereft of necklaces. Necklace?
Doesn't know. I doubt it.
Okay.
How about cufflinks?
Cufflinks!
Mm. Right, 2. Yeah. How about sweaters?
That seems right. Did any about 100 people say sweaters? They did not. Aaron to the rescue, please. Many people wear more than one of at a time.
Yeah?
Great
one. You're okay. They're gradually phasing me out here.
How about bracelets?
Bracelets. Bracelets, there you got it. If not, there's strikes. Bracelets? Not there. At $96, we can get it.
Go for
shirt. Yeah. Sounds like a shirt. A shirt? But they say you get the money. Shirt! You got it. T-shirts for everybody. T-shirt, undershirt, top shirt. We go. What a try. 96 to 78. That's a good game. Here we go. Come on. That is challenge. 100 people surveyed. Top 6 answers on the board. Here's the question. Name something at the office that employees have special keys for.
Yes.
The gate.
The gate. No.
The boss's office.
The boss's office. Oh. Jeannie.
The storeroom.
The storeroom. Okay. Carol's 4 answers will beat that. Something at the office that employees have special keys for.
The front door.
The front door. You have control. What will you do? Play or pass?
We'll play, Richard.
All right. Well, then. That is the smartest of the 4 people, Jamie.
Excuse me.
Something at the office employees have special keys for.
What about a car?
Car?
Car.
All right. Car.
Oh. Ellen. The money desk.
Gotcha. MD, the money desk. Sally?
The desk?
Pardon?
The desk?
The desk? Desk! Yes, pardon?
About the restroom?
Oh, you like that? Restroom! That's your award, sir. In the office employees have special keys for. 3 seconds. Okay. I know you're very thankful. I like them in your own face. Thank you. Now for something that can make a difference. Yes, dear.
How about a telephone?
Telephone, right? If that's there, okay. If not, telephone? Not that. $75 available. 200 million.
File cabinet.
Do it there.
Thank you.
about that, Mr.
Well?
How about a file cabinet?
If that's there, you get the money, and if not, give it to Alex. File cabinet! Well done. Good. The lockers. From 53 to 96. Here we go. When 100 people surveyed, top 5 answers on the board is the question. Name something on which the upkeep is very expensive.
Yes.
A car. Play it fast.
We're going to play this, sir.
Play it. All right. Sure. That's easy for you. Something on which the upkeep is very expensive.
House.
House, please. Tom?
I'll say a boat.
Yeah. A boat.
A swimming pool.
Think so. Swimming pool? Yeah.
How about a business?
All right. You need a particular business. The business. Mm-hmm. No. Yeah, in which the upkeep is very expensive.
How about your yard?
Yeah. All right, let's do it. There, you got it. Yard!
Mm-hmm.
No. Michael, sir.
Your health.
Okay. Spent $8 last year. Help! Now there's $94 waiting. Here comes Ellen. Something on which the upkeep is very expensive.
Airplane.
An airplane. A new rubber band is cost a fortune. Airplane! $190, $153. Here we go. Come on, Jimmy. Michael. Well, here's a double to 100 people surveyed. Top 4 answers on the board. Here is the question. Name something you make conversation about when you meet a stranger.
Yeah. Weather.
Weather. All right. Play it fast, Jimmy.
We're going to play.
Well done. What do you make conversation about when you meet a stranger, Ellen?
Your job?
Very good. Well done, Ellen. Captain?
Where they're from.
Where are you from?
Current events.
By the way, how are your current events? I can't complain. First try. Yes.
Your family.
You need a particular family. All right. Like the Krupp family. Martin Borman's family. The family. No. Excuse me. Something you make conversation about when you meet a stranger.
How about maybe mutual friends? Someone you might...
I got you.
Well, I don't know.
I don't think I've ever seen you before. How's Harry? Who's Harry? My friend. Judy, I love you, but you're funny. Mutual friends? No. Oh, God. Number 4 here. Are you just...
Sports, maybe?
Sports.
What do you think? You talk a stranger.
Richard, we're going to try sports.
Sports, all right. Sports, say you get it. If not, give it to my darling Ellie. Sports! You got it. Yeah. Number 4. Your favorite answer, Michael. 376, 153. Come on. Cut this out in a minute, but I just have to compose myself. Oh, dear. Excuse me. Great.
No.
So, what do you make conversation with a stranger? Jimmy said, neutral friends? You can cut all this out. I'll be fine in a second. Oh, I'm sorry, darling.
It's okay.
All right, here we go. Good, quiet, shut up. Dollar values are tripled. 100 people surveyed. Top four answers on the board. Here's the question. Besides Christmas, name a holiday for which you make a lot of plans.
Ella. New Year's.
New Year's? Two answers will be it.
Thanksgiving.
Thanksgiving. Play a tie.
Good play, Richard.
All right, good play. Yeah. Oh, God. I'm going to read this once I get you. You've got 3 seconds to answer. I won't repeat it. In fact, I can't. Here it is. Besides Christmas, name a holiday for which you make a lot of plans. 3 seconds, sir.
Easter.
3 seconds, Jenny.
Mother's Day.
Mother's Day? No. Karen?
4th of July.
The 4th? July. You got it. You beat the tie. Okay. Give me a box of lollipops, please. Thank you, Cal. Thank you. The greatest answer. Neutral, isn't that great? I love that. This is to put in your car place. Give all your customers it's called like a switch and bait. You pretend to give... Well, you pretend to give them a lollipop, and then you show them the car.
Right.
And tell them I give them my love. All right? And you did get $100 there. And you gave me.
I gave you
one of the biggest laughs. $376, and I love you, and thank you. I'm sorry you didn't win that. I've done that twice in 9 years. I've never laughed at this year. I love you. I hope you had a nice day. Thank you. Thank you. I love you. Full play. All right, come on. Go to your room. So until we did this show, I'd never met you, ever.
No, sir.
You know, we'll be back right after this. You know, God is...